Yeah, but a cool thing is about the old, for example, the old Need for Speeds, they had a story, right? And the story was really good. It was really good, but it didn't make it all about the story. Not only was it really good, they didn't make it too much about the story. What I don't like about Honkai is that with the story, it's a cool story, but I hate... You know how in some stages they make you purposely lose or win? Just for the story? That, see, that's too much. I don't like that. They're making it too much about the story in that case. Yes, there we go. What? Why did it do that? This game is very... Go.